Edwards and Brown on the floor for Phil Jackson's Lakers. Brown has been active tonight. Makes his drive to the basket. Back shot is good. Double figures for Shannon Brown. And an 8-point lead, largest of the game by either team. Nowitzki. Hand in his face. Knocks it down. Let's go, he says after he hits the shot. Makes it a 6-point game. Murray to the basket. Off a deflection. J.J. Barea with another big fourth quarter play. Timeout, L.A. Shot clock at 7, Bynum on him. Get to Stojakovic, that quick release. A three! Peja Stojakovic, second big three-pointer. Nowitzki, a three! Big shot after big shot. Nowitzki across the lane. Stojakovic. Bang! 3-point game.
Excellent pass off the dribble. And a big, big time stroke by Stojakovic.
Nowitzki, single coverage now on Gasol. Makes the drive. Blocked for the foul. And Nowitzki will go to the line with a chance to give the Mavericks the lead. 2:40 remaining. 5 to shoot. Nowitzki out to Kidd. Pass to Terry. Left corner three. Pucks it in. Nowitzki drives on Gasol. Stops. Left handed. Flips it up and in. What a shot from Nowitzki. 2 points for the 7-footer. Stojakovic, a 2-pointer. Too strong. Rebound deflected. Terry tries to save it. He does. And a new 24. Dangerous pass and a turnover. Oda put the hold on. And it's Dallas ball. Bryant fires up the three. Terry gets it, and the Dallas Mavericks stun the Lakers and take a 3-0 lead. And the two-time defending champs are one loss away from being eliminated in the second round, one loss away from being swept. As the Dallas Mavericks with their fifth straight in these 2011 playoffs.